Hi guys, Fat Danny here. I'm gonna continue the live stream for Zelda. Get on. Go find his dead pendant. We'll go straight to the. I'll speak to Fortune Teller, see what he looks like. As you can hear, fan guys, but it's quite warm in the house. Your trial and desert has made you stronger. The blood of the hero must be in your veins. Finding life like this at this rate, I'm gonna be invincible. I have to give credit to people that speedrun this game. I don't think I can speedrun it in time, so I do it. Some more free sh- ooh, this guy. You don't look happy. Check out the cave east of Lake Ilias. Strange and wonderful things live in it. I'm not worried about the rupees in this cave, mate. You got any more stashed? Hand them over, come on. Thank you. Everything wants to kill me today. I wish I've already been there. And I already messed it up. Come back later when I get some more arrows.
I'm gonna go get some more.
me any treasures. Now this music's improved. Well, now I'll open this chest, we'll go away. Shouldn't have gone left. Next time, guys, don't let me go left. Right is always right. Go back to the library. Guys, sorry about that. Hi Daniel, sorry about my ad, it was a little overgrown, thanks for visiting. I'm glad to have come with Porter. I will tell you an interesting story. There is a lake swimming with Zoras, the source of the river, but it's hard to find. The treasure of Zora can turn people into fish. I'd love to see that. Probably that'd be pretty underwater. What other games do people want to see on my channel? Anyone want to see out more Zelda games or something different? I've already read that one. going down. Got more bombs. More rupees. More rupees. More rupees. More rupees. The arrows. Give me some arrows. If anyone in chat knows where arrow store is, let me know. This is the equipment. I ain't kidnap anyone. Anything I tell you. Wait for the last one. Behave yourself. I need the last pendant before I go get my sword. Better remember how to get there. Until I find out some new information. You look like you might have an interesting destiny, might I tell you? Yeah, go tell me again. You will find a mushroom lover at the magic shop. Now I will take her room, please, by helping you a little bit. How grateful. What magic shop? Daniel, what can I do for you, young man? The elder. Oh, no one. Yeah, I've already read this. Tell him about the master sword. What's wrong with it? Smashing up all the ladies' houses. Frowned upon that stuff. Been hideout for a gang of thieves. Now I'll be right home then. Thanks for a little thief. Little tea leaf. What are these again? So, down. Left. Down. That just took off. Can I get the last one? Where is it? Well, I'm done. If it's saved, guess it all goes wrong. Where's magic shop thing? Has to be here somewhere. Hello viewers, do you know what magic shop is? I've got to find this mushroom lover. go on a date to say hello. Chat, come on, speak to me. Some of this is more cheerful today. The weather's warm and horrible. I can't go out because I'm sick. People say I can't. People say I caught this cold from the evil air that's coming down off the mountain. This is my bug catching net. I'll use it when I'm better, but for now I'll lend it to you. Oh, that's how I catch bears, I remember. That's how I catch the fairies to heal me later on. I'll try to get to Easter Lake again. Another secret. Something. If my lost partner returns, we can temper your soul, but now I can't do anything for you. Oh, there's your partner. Come on, tell me. Can't go that way yet. Let's see if we can get this one then.
Thank you.
Everything down is still moving in here. Shit. Leave them alone. Rupees by defeating enemies is the secret of my success. And I've just taken all your rupees. You're my bitch now. Link just made you his bitch. Another cave fan. Missing out of these older games is fast travel. Thank you. No idea how I'm getting there. Burning cold people, making mushroom brew. I am. Let's find a person like mushrooms. Something out of my. Well, something out of the magic variety. Who is magic? Red is medicine of life, green is medicine of magic, and blue. Visible. Here, take a sample of the red potion. Don't know what to store it in yet, so... Waterfall of wishing is just around the corner. Help is. I wish for me £1 million. Wahaha, what do you want, little man? Do you have something to tell me? I want the flippers. I don't just give them to the free. Yeah, hang out. Today I'll have big trouble. Yeah. Thanks for letting me know. Holy death with this thing. You will die today. Suck today. Where's the? You're gonna meet the love of your life and get laid today. Stay some blowjob today. Where's the good days? This one of them days, not these. Oh, you're gonna suck today. Just do his cardio link while it's running.
Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hello.
Oh, sorry, guys, I think the mic went off. Sorry, mate. Can you hear me now, guys? Let me know. content. Get lost easy in these games. There's no way around it, isn't there? I do apologise for the amateur gameplay. We'll work it out together. We'll save Zelda. Zelda, I should stream should be after I finish this one. Any ideas from you guys? Ocarina of Time? Zelda 1 or 2? You guys from England, America, anywhere else? Asia? Anywhere else more exotic? I'm from England, I'm from Leeds at the moment. I live in Wakefield, Leeds border. Play much Zelda yourself then, Breath of Fire. OBS keeps cutting my microphone off, so I have to keep reinitializing it. Do you guys have any experience with that kind of stuff? Appreciate it. They're calling all witches evil. We'll be right back. Thank you. do you guys stream?
Thank you. Thank you.
more talking. Listen well, Daniel, even with the Master Sword, you cannot inflict a physical harm on the wizard. You must find a way to return his own evil magic power to him. Just smash it back. Have a game of baseball. Daniel, I've been waiting for you. I was hoping I could make Zelda vanish in front of your eyes. Behold, the last moment of Princess Zelda. What an evil bastard. Ho ho ho, who's this? Does this guy think he is fucking Santa Claus? The seal of his wise end is like last broken. It is now only a matter of time before evil power covers his land. After all, the legendary hero cannot defeat us, the tribe of evil. And we are armed with the power of gold. Now, calm down, Santa. Now I must go. You absolutely love big girl's blouse. Thank you. I'm not like the true hero that you are, but I'm not ready to risk the feet. I will draw you into the dark world. Now stand was the golden land, but evil power turned it into the dark world. The wizard has broken the wise men's seal and opened a gate that will link the world out. In order to save this half of the world, the light world, you must win back the golden power. You must also rescue the seven maidens. As members of the bloodline of the seven wise men, they have power that will surely help you. The maidens are locked in hidden dungeons full of evil creatures and dangerous pallets of darkness. To be your first goal in this world, and I can rely only on you. Please make the old man's wishes come true, I beg you. Alright, well, I'm going to leave that here for today. We'll continue again tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. Subscribe for more. I'm gonna start trying to get content up daily for you guys so you can see more shit. More of the annoying stuff, guys. Right. So long, guys.